Hey, Lucky Dog Dreams, it's Angela here. And we're here ready to hit the road for a crystal dig this morning. Big, big adventure. So we got the car nice and packed, like a sardine. Gotta have a guitar. That's essential for crystal digging. Yes, it calls them. So anyway, stay tuned, here we go. We're on our way to Diamond Hill Mine. Getting everybody loaded up. Got my crystals on that I found over at Arkansas for good luck.
I dropped them in. Let me get in.
Get in, Mom. Are you excited?
Oh, yes.
You're going to be YouTube famous.
Oh, God, no.
Yes, you're going on YouTube, Mom.
The old lady can't get in her car.
We ain't got no feet room.
No, of course I don't.
So we made it, and right out the gate, I'm sitting kind of across from the parking lot. And right here you got a vein, actually, look. You got a vein pocket here, some really good clay in there. Don't know if I'm gonna find anything, but I'm gonna dig in this area and see if I get any luck in this pocket. So I literally, right out the gate, found a pocket, honest to God. Look at that clay. It looks like it's collapsed. A lot of iron oxide. But it's pretty cool. So my instrument of choice is this. It's got the forky thing, but yet it's a shovel. So it really can get in there really good, but also narrow. So really careful. Wow. Yeah, what's this? There's that black coating stuff. So I'm gonna dig right here and see what we come up with. Oh my God. Look. Hopefully I find something. All right, so let me give you an example of what you look for. Not just that other stuff, but look here. Clay, that's a pocket. I'm almost positive. And there's something hard right here. Hopefully this hasn't collapsed. And I can actually get something out of this.
Mom, do you think there's any way you can unlock the car?
Essential if you're with people. Walkie damn talkies. Johnny had to get a hair tie. And my car's way over there. There's something right there. It is little pieces. A smoky. Where are you at, Diamond Hill, we're gonna do a second dig. There's Famous Bill.
Okay.
Knowledgeable. He's awesome. People give him a bad rap, but man, I tell you what, he's an amazing guy.
He's the man.
He's the man. he knows he's safe. What it is, safety first, guys. Don't give him a hard time.
Honey, are you going in there with that?
Yes.
Yep. Your shoes ain't even on. Okay, if you fall.
No, man, I'm ready to dig. All right, guys, so let's show where we're at. My YouTube, look how red I am. So here's the hole we got right up.
Oh, you should get in here on this, these points up.
All right, I'm coming. I can't move.
Well, don't get it. Oh my God, look at, here's another one.
Oh, yeah?
But look, there's points. Oh, there's all points.
Look at all these points. Is it loose at all?
Nope, I ain't even close. These are points.
Yeah, this
points.
Some work. Sunburnt girl.
Oh, I
have to share this. So I pulled out this incredible, I've never seen anything like it. A blue, I don't know if that's going to pick that up. A blue cluster.
Anything out of here, I don't want it. I've never seen one that color.
It's a smoky blue. So now the goal is, I'm coming.
No, you're all right.
Is to, and I can show you. This whole piece here, all of this, I'm going to work on hammering it all out. So we can come up the backside behind that cluster so we don't break it. You gotta be super, super careful when you're digging crystals because you don't wanna bust them and you wanna pull them out a certain way.
Not right here though. Let me see what that is.
So you kinda wanna get kinda up. But you wanna pull it straight out like this and flip it. And that is, that's a smoky quartz.
See all the bumpy bumps? That's got points on it.
Yeah, we have a jackpot over there.
Yeah,
oh my God.
Right, that's coming your way.
All right, so I'm going to get ready to knock all this out.
Oh, look at these.
Look at, she's pulling out of here.
There's more points. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I can, you're going to catch them. I can feel them. Here, you better net it than I am.
What's this? So you just got to watch these dirt clumps. Sometimes they can be,
I'm not going to be able to drive home because my hands are going to be
look,
too tired.
Right, it's got points on it. This is what I'm talking about. It's hard to tell because they're dirt covered, so you really don't know what you got until you wash them off.
I don't know what to
and that could be nothing, but it sure feels like a point in there. So, when in doubt, go in the bucket. All right, guys. If I don't run out of juice, we'll be back to show this big cluster we're pulling out. If we can get it out.
Out. You should have.
Oh, we got it out.
We have any water to.
We got bottles in the wagon.
Okay, so.
Oh my God.
Look at the crystals. Here, let me. Without hurting it. Ew.
This whole thing.
Oh, look.
Oh, wow. Come right off.
Another plate here, maybe.
Right here.
Yep, let's pull it apart.
That's incredible.
There's a point. It's just a hole where we look at it. It's a double point, actually.
It's a double. It's a double. It's a double. Twins.
Twins are there.
They call those twins, I think.
Yes, they do. This is flat. It's pointy. Look at it. It's really sharp. And that's why we have gloves. And I paid all that money for those special gloves. You get excited and you don't wear them. Look at the point, point, point.
Is that the back side of it?
I can't tell.
Turn over. So yeah, that's the front of it. We're nice and sweaty. We're nice and hot, burnt to crap because we forgot sunscreen. So folks, some safety tips if you come crystal digging.
Wear sunscreen.
What idiots. I mean, we were so focused. Look at some crystals. So, got the aquamarine. Debbie got the cool green slab of crystals.
I don't know what that is.
And umper. Oh Lord, I'm afraid to look. That kind of hurt. But yeah, safety tips. Safety tips, folks. Make sure you wear sunscreen. Don't do like we did. And water, water, water. Water, water, water. And actually, we always have umbrellas. So you can sit underneath an umbrella. But my arm got out of the umbrella.
Oh,
obviously.
God.
And that's one of the other reasons that I wear the big floppy hat. Floppy flappy.
Your flappy hat, baby.
My flappy hat. It's one of the reasons I wear this. Keeps the sun out of my face. But it don't help the arms. Oh, look at this piece. Nice find. That's iron oxide coating on that, if you're not familiar. Beautiful piece. That's a pretty piece, buddy. A lot of really great pieces. Like down in there, all those crystals that have formed in that pocket. Got that iron oxide. Is that? I think that's what that is. Here we go with the smoky quartz. There was a lot of that. Mica books. If you're not familiar with a mica book, that's mica book. And it flakes into, those are layers of it, of this right here. Yeah, really pretty piece. This still needs some cleaning. These are baby pieces. These are Deborah's, I believe. Leftover ones. Yep. Got some on this one. I said yellow, didn't I? Let's see what other, some more points. I did find this. I thought, look at that, man. What is that? And I flipped it over. Nice find. Here comes sister. Get ready to hit the road. Jersey. What, Deb?
How you doing?
How
close to go, Deb?
I'm ready.
Almost. All right. I'm going to lock the back door.
She don't know she's going to be YouTube famous. We are getting ready to leave to head up to North Carolina, about 3.5 hour drive from here, to Emerald Holler Mine. The name of it's a holler, only emeralds and gardens. And I'll explain more when we get there. So stay tuned. Made it. Emerald Hill. Emerald Hollow. Try another one. Take two. All right, so we've made it to Emerald Hill Mine. Emerald Hill, I keep calling it. Lord God, cut. Oh, look here, you faces. Selfies.
Selfies.
This is actually a video. Hold on.